It's harvest season here at White Rock Homestead, and I am making homemade marinara with my own tomatoes, basil, oregano, and onions and garlic. The mushrooms aren't mine, but just chop those bad boys up. I don't play games skinning them or seeding them. Let's just toss them all in. Keep it simple, stupid. Grind that up, throw in a little mushroom for some flavor, and then spend about 3 hours rendering that down, and oh my goodness, you can add your favorite meat to this, put it over pasta, whatever you choose.